In roof chapter, in types of pitch roof, third type is trussed roofs. In trussed roofs, when the span of the roof exceeds 5 meters and where there are no inside walls to support the purlins, the frame structure known as trusses are provided at suitable interval spacing 3 meter for wood roof consists of three elements. First one, rafter to support of roofing material. Second one, purlin to provide intermediate support to the rafter. Third one, trusses to provide support to the end of the purlin. In trussed roof, so mainly there are two wooden trusses. First one is king post trusses, second one queen post trusses. First one, king post trusses. King post trusses consist of the following components. First one, lower tie beams. Second one, two incline principal rafter. Third one, two struts. Fourth one, king post. Fifth one, purlins. Sixth one, common rafter. Seventh one, roofing covering. Next, the spacing of the king post truss is inclined 3 meter center to center. The truss is suitable for span varying from 5 to 8 meters. So next, the lower or horizontal tie beam receives the ends of the principal rafter and prevents the wall from spreading out due to the truss. The king post prevent the tie beam from sagging at its center of the span. The struts connected to the tie beams and the principal rafter in inclined direction prevent the sagging of principal rafter. The ridge beams is provided at the apex of the roof to provide the end support to the common bed blocks of stone. So next, second type of truss is queen post truss. Queen post truss differ from king post truss in having two vertical posts rather than one. The vertical posts are known as queen posts. The tops of which are connected by horizontal piece known as straining beams. Two struts are provided at join the feet of the to each queen post to the principal rafter. The queen post are the tension members. The straining beams receives the truss from the principal rafter. Queen post trusses are suitable for span between 8 to 12 meters.